The server's handling it pretty well. I gotta say, this patch is starting to feel ready for live. Now, somebody erased that from the video.